Hi everyone, welcome to Rehope Games. I'm Murat. In this video, we'll create player controller using the new Unity input system. Let's start by installing the input system package. Open a window, package manager, select input system and click install. Okay, installing is completed. Let's create input actions by clicking the right mouse button inside the project. And rename it player actions. Double click to open the player actions. As you can see, the input actions window is divided into three columns: action maps, actions, and action properties. I'll rename the action map I created, named player actions. An action is something the player can do, such as jump, move, or attack. We should define all the actions that our player can perform. In then, we can define multiple bindings for each action, such as for different devices or platforms. Here we can find the different types of inputs, and we can manually search for the data we want. We can also click on listen to detect the input we push. I press the space button and automatically detect it. And other buttons I press. Okay, select space keyboard. For jump, I want to choose the button as the action type. For movement, I want to choose the value as the action type. The control type represents the type of value you want to return. To confirm our changes, we need to click on the Save Assets button. Alternatively, we can enable the autosave. Okay, our player actions is ready. Select the player, add component, player input. Drag and drop the player actions to the action slot. I'll add a player controller script to the player. And open it. Add using UnityEngine.InputSystem. We're gonna use invoke unit events. This way all the actions will be exposed in the inspector as events. And we can attach our callbacks to them. I press the spacebar and I'm holding on. Now I pulled my hand. I press D, A, W, S. Let's write the necessary codes to move and jump our character. There is a video on my channel about the movement and jumping system. You can watch them if you wish. Thank you. Okay, let's test the game. As you can see, we can move and jump our character using new Unity input system. For a more advanced jumping system, I'll use the jumping system we prepared in the previous video. I copied the jump system codes we wrote in the previous video here. I'm gonna revise the codes to new input system. Okay, let's test. As you can see, we now have a more professional jumping system. Let's control our character with the gamepad now. Open player actions. Add binding. Listen. Press a button on the gamepad we want for jump action. For movement, I choose left stick. Start the game. As you can see, we can move the character more sensitive thanks to left stick. And we have a very nice jumping system. I will continue to publish videos about 2D game making on my channel. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.